You've trained 2 days now here at Rogers Centre. How did it feel out there?
Yeah, I feel good. The pitch isn't ideal exactly, but we've just got to get on with it. It's the same for both teams, and we're going to do our best to win the game.
What have the coaches told you about LA coming up for tomorrow, for Wednesday's game? And have you guys seen any game tape? Have you learned a little bit more about how they've been doing this preseason?
Well, we all know about LA. We've played against them many times before, so there's nothing new, really. We're just going to give it, like I said, give it our all, and then it's two games and a home leg and an away leg, and hopefully we can get a good result.
Will he be going forward a lot more against Los Angeles and trying to exploit their back line, which is a little bit banged up right now?
Yeah, I mean, we're just going to play our own game. Me personally, whatever position I play, then if I play from selected, then I'm just going to give everything I've got, and hopefully help the team out. But yeah, it's more important about the team and winning games, and hopefully we can do that tomorrow, like I said.
And you're no stranger to seeing big matches, having been through the Manchester United system and Old Trafford. But for you personally to come out tomorrow in front of 45,000 home fans, how special will that be?
Yeah, definitely. I mean, the fans are fantastic. You know, it's what it's all about. Hopefully it'll be a great spectacle tomorrow, and we'll, like I said, we'll go away with a win and give them something to watch.